Hey guys, all right, I had this running. It may be running for a few minutes. I'm about to bring Aslan out. We have three dogs he's never met. You're fine, come on. We got three dogs he's never met, two men that he's never met. He knows Angie. Angie's worked with him quite a bit. You got Titan around the corner over there, John. So we're going to have three dogs, two new people Titan's never met in his life. We're going to see how he does. All right, so this is just going to be running for a while. I may fast forward, I may whatever, but you'll see what's going on.
Go ahead and have Bill.
Oh, you guys are coming back around? Okay, I'll be out in like 2 minutes. If you guys just want to be walking out and around in this area, I'm gonna bring Aslan out and I will avoid you guys. And then I'm gonna end up putting Aslan in place. And when he's in place, I'm gonna have you guys kind of come around. And let's just see how we
right.
do. What's that?
Left or right?
Left side. John, just hang out there for me if you would. John, hold up right there for me. Just with him in a sit. And you guys just stay stationary for me for right now.
Here. Seats. Lots. off the wall.
Well, come on and walk straight through.
Aslan. Port.
Good. Come on by. Actually, John, go back towards them. All three of you one time. Bye.
Port, good boy.
Flaps.
Good.
Go ahead, y'all.
Fox, good boy. Good boy.
Fox, good boy. You're fine. Bill, you're good.
Fox, good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Can y'all go off around the other corner? I'm gonna give him a break if you don't mind. All right, y'all go ahead and start moving.
Right in between here. All right, then I'm gonna come back through here. I'm gonna walk out. I'm gonna take and put her up, and we're done with this little exercise. All right. Loose. Little thing.